now what do we have to do? Two side missions. Terrorbus. 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 So hard to choose. Well, I'm right next to this one. So I will set a marker to it and try not to fucking die. You fucking bastard, come here. Alright, quick, go to the mission. It sounds like that tar mission all over again. Oh, thank God, it's right there. I hear a truck. I'll just do it.
The Dustmen have another armored bus on the streets. They're killing people.
Good to know, motherfucker. Oh, you're the worst human being ever. What the fuck? I shouldn't have run for it. Oh well. Starts over. I got my blaster. I can get on top of the motherfucking building and destroy it. Isn't that just 50 bits? Oh fuck, they went that way. Not what I had in mind, and I'm blaster. Whoa! I did not expect that. Not one bit. I didn't even see the guy on there. What the fuck? There's a guy with a goddamn rocket launcher on there and he just suicide bombs me right there. Okay, let's do it. It's time for realsies. Bitch. Alright, now I'm about to die. It's been a while since I've done a side mission. Enemies will not return, 65%, yada. Holy dick. I figured as much. But, mission done. Look at my leg pulse. Alright, and another one right there. Secret entrance, bud. Wait, it's a Blashard. Blashard. Oh, Blashard. Must be Blashard. I just couldn't find that dead drop. That was really annoying. Better be dead, bitch. What else is there? main question was, oh, there's no new power, just the two terror buses. And Alvin and Chains, oh. Nice, it's an Alice and Chains Music Band reference, but and I'm going the wrong fucking way. But still. I have 14 minutes, so I can get all three missions done.
There's another transient bus on the street shooting up the place. Stop him!
Cool. Best idea in the world, but I need height. And this sees everything. So if I were to fly and get him, I could get him. God, these fucking buses of terror move so goddamn fast. No! Son of a bitch! Stupid motherfucker! Why are you... Oh, it's not even a cable. Jesus Christ. Who's on the ground throwing rockets at me? definitely clever animation.